once. Now, where did I put that blasted journal? Ah, you're here. Be a good sport and lend me a hand. My journal's wandered off. It can't have gone far. It's somewhere in this glade. I've lost too many pages as it is. There it is. How did I ever miss it there? Now, I've got a great deal to tell you, but now may not be the time. I fear that any moment those sneaking Netherys...
Two dark-robed wizards appear at the end of the glade.
You accuse me, you skulking, spying little nobleman?
Says one.
That is rich. Now let this game end. There. Now you can't go scurrying back the way you came. Now Hans Silva comes with me, and the rest of you may die as my comrade here sees fit. So
the wizard teleports with Orophon, leaving the others behind to fight.
As if I would waste my time.
The other wizard, these woods are crawling with the Netherese. Before you have any hope of learning what became of Orophon, you must make it out alive. Gnolls stand guard over a magic barrier. More magic barriers. These caves must be where the Netherese staged their surprise attack. A sinewy hill giant guards yet another magic portal. The wizard Shy stands in the clearing, barring your way. You, she Amskar, has ordered your death, she continues. Let me dispense for you. With a gesture, she draws on orbs in the corner. The magic orbs destroyed. Shy's shield goes down. Yeah! catching a breath, Shai deftly casts a spell, restoring both her shield and the orbs. Restoring both her shield and the orbs.